going through basic training, going through AIT, you're tested mentally and you tested physically to your limits. And so I think going into skeleton, it gave me that confidence knowing that I have been through crazier things. It makes me feel like I have the potential and the capability to be successful.